Nearly 100 years ago, in 1928, the company founder of Phoenix Contact, Hugo Knümann, invented the first alignable current terminal on the DIN rail together with the energy supplier RWE. This terminal block looked nearly like this, with a ceramic housing and metallic clamping parts. Of course, during the last 100 years, the history of terminal blocks continued successfully. Therefore, this ancestor founded a very widespread and diverse family for the connection of control cabinets. There is my tallest terminal for high currents and the smallest one for connections on limited space. We have terminal blocks for functions like knife disconnection, terminals with a fuse, or a component connector. You can choose between feed-through terminal blocks or distribution blocks. All of them look different and perform specifically, but nevertheless they have some things in common, like every family does. All terminal blocks of the complete line portfolio are available with push-in connection technology for a time-saving installation. Further, we have a consistent bridging shaft to interconnect them easily, and you can label all of them with the same marking material to keep the overview of your cabinet. Terminal blocks connect everything inside the cabinet, but we also need to connect with the field. With panel feed-throughs like the Heavicon heavy-duty connectors, this succeeds reliably. And of course, Heavicon is also available with push-in connection technology. Connections are the neural system of our control cabinet. Complete Line provides you products for all applications with consistent features.